God damn, this shit changed quick. Hold on. This shit got dark fast as hell. What the fuck? What up, Canuts? Hey, it's your boy Canuck coming back with another video today. What we are getting into this time is going to be something I've never done or heard of that I know of. The Dixi Chicks. This was requested by one of my friends named Courtney. Shout out to my homie Courtney. Hey, but what we're doing today is Goodbye Earl. I have no idea who this is. Everyone's heard of the Dixi Chicks, including myself, but honestly, I'm not very familiar with them. I'm really not. I swear I'm really not, because it's not really my thing, my flair music, but I'm going to react to it because who knows? I might fuck with it. I'm about to find out right now. So let's see. All right, Dixi Chicks, Goodbye Earl. Let's see what she's talking about. What's the FFA? Is that the Christian thing at school? Where they go like to fellow father? I don't know.
After graduation, Marianne went out looking for a bright new world. Wanted to look all around this town and all she found was Earl.
God damn, this shit changed quick. Hold on. This shit got dark fast as hell. What the fuck? Hold up. God damn. Oh my God. She started getting abused like that? I mean, it's not laughable. It's horrible, but shit. After graduation, Mary Ann went out looking for a bright new world. Wanda looked around this town and all she found was Earl. And then it says, after she found Earl, she got real. Well, it wasn't 2 weeks after she got married that Wanda started getting abused. Like, God damn. She hadn't even been married 2 weeks? Let me just say so far, man. I don't know a lot about the Dixi Chicks, but so far this song does not sound like something I'm going to like. I'm just being straight up. Might not like the song. But, so far it has a depth. It has meaning. So far. And shit just hit the fucking fan, so we're about to find out what else happens.
Well, it wasn't 2 weeks after she got married that Wanda started getting abused. She put on dark glasses, long sleeve blouses, and makeup to cover her fruit. Well, she finally got the nerve to file for divorce.
There you go. I do like her voice, though. I don't know the name of the Dixi Chicks. I don't know anyone's name. I do like her voice, though. It's very soothing. Oh, they're gonna take this nigga out. They finna just kill this man. They finna take him out. They said, fuck all the bullshit. She got married 2 weeks later, not even 2 weeks later. He starts beating the shit out of her, starts wearing makeup and wearing black sleeves and black blouses, whatever, to cover up her bruises. Then she goes ahead and says, you know what, fuck it, I'm done with this man. I can't take the ass whooping no more. Gets a restraining order and leaves him. This nigga goes through the restraining order, says, I don't give a shit, and starts giving her intensive care, starts getting in her ass, right? So then she talks to her homegirl about it. He's like, you know what? We've come to a decision. The votes are in. This nigga gotta go. We gotta kill this motherfucker, Earl. I like it. This is interesting. Let's see where it goes from here.
Goodbye, Earl. Goodbye, Pete. You found a way.
Did she poison this man with some black eyed peas? You feeling weak? Why don't you lay down and get some sleep, Earl? She's taking you out, bro. You can't trust these people, man. They wrapped him. I think they killed him. I think we're done. I think they wrapped him up in a tarp and it's dark and he can't see shit because it's a wrap. Earl, you're gone, bro. It's a wrap. Bye. Body. Smart people.
They tip their hats and say thank you, ladies. If you hear from him, let us know.
Will do, officer.
Well, the weeks went by, spring turned to summer, and summer faded into the fall. And it turns out he was a missing person who nobody missed at all.
Wow, so I guess people were putting up. Nobody was putting up missing signs. No one cares that he's missing. No one cares. That's kind of fucked up. But I guess, you know, if he's a total dick, he deserves it, right? For beating the shit out of her, right? That's kind of fucked up, though. Don't lose no sleep. Let's go take out Little to the Lake. Sorry. They killed this dude. There is with a switch up. See, I'm telling you, man, not very many people do the switch up. It's not a major switch up, but it's enough to notice it. You know what I mean? What is that? A ukulele? What are those called? Banjos? Banjos? Little teeny tiny guitars? What are those called, Jax? What are those called, Jax? Come here. Come here. Show me right what's up. Come here. Show me your face. Come on. Come on. What up, y'all? What up? It's my boy Jax. My homie Jax. Right, Jax? Look. What's that? What's that? That's TV. Hey, you on TV? You're good. All right, get down. No. Watch your step. Sorry. Okay, well, that's my reaction to Dixie Chicks' Goodbye Earl. They killed this motherfucker, man. They took him out. Shouldn't have been putting his hand on that woman, bro. That's where you fucked up, B. Because bitches is crazy. They don't play that shit. Sleep on the wrong one, bro. Get your throat slit. Nope. She. I don't ever do nothing like that. I might raise my voice, but since my lady raised her voice back, who the fuck are you talking to? I'd be like, my bad. You want some ice cream? Let's start over. Can we start over? Yeah, man, but I probably will never listen to the song again because it's one of those songs that you just listen to and you like it and then you kind of like forget about it. But I enjoyed it while I listened to it. I'll probably not, you know, download it or, you know, go check it out again. But I don't see very much replayability for me personally. But I did enjoy it and it definitely caught me by surprise. So, yeah. Anyway, that's it for the video, Canuts. Thank you so much for joining me today. Comment down below. Let me know what y'all would like to hear next. We'll be getting back into some other music. So we done did Dixie Chicks. We done did two songs by Metallica. We done did J. Cole. We done did... I'm about to do one for Cardi B, I think, soon. We done did one for... Who else? Drake, Pusha T, that whole diss beef shit. So go check those out, too, if you haven't seen those as well. So y'all let me know down below. I got a list of things to do, but... Hey, maybe I'll even start an Instagram or a Twitter so we can do like a voting polls. That way we can kind of determine what the people want more than what. You know what I mean? But anyway, that's it for the video, guys. I'm out of here. Thank you so much. Y'all have a great day and bless y'all. Bye.